questions.
All right, one more. That was it.
Take a picture of them.
What the
talking. Fuck? Take a picture of them.
What the fuck?
No, talk a picture of them, not listening and gossiping. Are those bitches gossiping?
Hallelujah!
Some of you may know this song. Some of you may not.
Go Pickle!
We love this song.
Did you say Go Pickle?
It's great.
Bad.
Now, here's a little story I got to tell about three bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with Obama Doctors and me, Rex T. Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere. Just me and my horsey and a quart of beer. Right across the land. Kicking up sand, sheriff posse's on my tail cause I'm in demand. One lonely beastie I be, all by myself without nobody. The sun is beating down on my baseball hat. The air is getting hot, the beer is getting flat. Looking for a girl, I ran into a guy. His name is Dr. Russell, he said howdy, I said hi. He told a little story that sounded well rehearsed. 4 days on the run and daddy's dying of thirst. The brew was in my hand and he was on my tip. His voice was hoarse, his throat was dry, he asked me for a sip. He said, can I get some? I said, you can't get none. Had a chance to run, pulled out a shotgun. Quick on the draw, I thought I'd be dead. He put the gun to my head and this is what he said. Now my name is Dr. Russ, I got a license to kill. You know what time it is, it's time to get killed. Now what can we have here? I know I run this beer, I run this land. Do you understand? I make myself clear. We step into the wind, he had a gun, I had a grin. I think the story's over, but it's ready to begin. Now, I got the gun, you got the brew. You got two choices of what you can do. It's not a tough decision, as you can see. I can blow you away, and you can ride with me. I said I'll ride with you if you can get me to the border. The sheriff's asking me for what I did
to his daughter.
I did it like this.
I did it like that. I did it with a wiffle ball bat.
So, I'm on the run, the cop got my gun. And right about now, it's time to have some fun. Professor Rex. That is my name, and I know the fly spot where they got the champagne. We rode for 6 hours, then we hit the spot. The beat was a bump, and then the girlies was hot. This dude was staring like he knows who we are, so we took the empty spot next to him at the bar. Dr. Russ said, yo, you know this kid? I said, I do, but I know he did. The kid said, get ready, cause this ain't funny. My name is Obama, and I'm about to get money. Pulled out the jammy, aimed it at the sky. He yelled, stick him up, and let two fly. Hands went up, and people hit the floor. He wasted two kids that ran for the door. I'm Obama, and I get respect. Your cash in the jewelry is what I expect. Doc Russ was with it, and he was my ace, so I grabbed the piano player and I punched him in the face. Piano player's out, the music stopped, his boy had beat, and he got dropped. Doc Russ grabbed the money, Obama scratched the gold. I grabbed two girlies and a beer.
That's cold.